Rich's birthday party. And I don't know how many of you remember Rich, but he passed 14 years ago, and we did it every year for him for a number of years, and then we quit for a couple of years, and we got started. Well, it's turned into this, which is a lot of work. And last year was going to be our last year for a while. And there's a character here in the crowd that I call Toothpick Bobby. And I don't know, most of you know him, but not by that name. He come up to me and told me what it meant to him as a Vietnam vet. He said, this is a real 4th of July party. And he said, you don't know what it means to come out here. So after him telling us that, here we are. And we want to thank all the vets, all the enlisted people now. And this is what the party's about. And thanks to Bobby telling me his short story, here we are. And we'll probably keep continuing. And I want to thank all the people that helped us set up. Some people's helped us in other ways. But it's a group effort to make this happen. And I hope everybody's going to have a good time. And now we got Donnie back here, we got JY, we got Hank, we got Tim. They're direct from the Metal Meth Muffin Lounge in downtown colorful Pueblo, here to play for you today, F on the Regulars.
Thank you. When your love is down on a country horse, you're walking on the fighting side.